and my homework assignment is to do a cover song. I have to close the show now with a cover song, but I have to get everyone to sing along. That's where you come in. I'm really not the sing-along kind of guy, and normally when somebody asks me to sing along, I normally won't, just because I'm not like that participatory, so now it's coming back to bite me. So I'm trying to think of any covers that I know that people would know the words to, and the best I could come up with was Lady Gaga. And she has this one chorus where, she has this one song where the chorus is basically just one word. It's not even a word, it's a sound. So I figured it'd be really easy to get you to sound along with me. Just the word A. It just goes A, 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 A. And then there's a couple lines which you could sing along with or drop out for. It's totally up to you. There's nothing else I can say. A, A, A. And then there's another line that goes, wish he never looked at me that way, or wish you never looked at me that way. It's one of those lines that you never really know, and every time you Google it, every site has it listed differently. So you can be like, wish never looked at me that way. Just kind of mumble it the way your little sister does in the car, trying to pretend like she knows all the songs on the radio. And so it goes, A, 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 A. There's nothing else I can say. A, A, A. Wish you never looked at me that way. A, A, A. There's nothing else I can say. A, A, A. It's really easy, right? I mean, like, a monkey should do it. So, I'm just asking that you please sing along for that part so that Amanda doesn't look on me as a failure for this evening. And if you know the rest of the words, join in. I might forget them. I might have to ask you for the words. There's other places. Anytime I say a word that ends in A, it usually says A-A as an echo. You can throw that in. Just do whatever you feel like doing, but do something so it looks like I was able to get you to participate, okay? You ready? And it also, incidentally, the song begins with one of the wisest proverbs I've ever heard in my entire life. This lyric is probably the most meaningful thing I've ever heard, so if there's one thing you walk away with tonight, you forget everything that happened but this, just remember the first words of the song. Cherry, cherry, boom, boom. Ga, ga. Boy, we had a real good time and I wish you the best on your way. Hey.
Hey.
I never meant to hurt you. I never thought we'd fall out of place. Hey.
Hey.
I'm really horrible leader, I know. I have something that I love long, long, but my friends keep it telling me that something's wrong and I met someone. And A, there's nothing else I can say. A, A, but she never looked at me that way. A, A, there's nothing else I can say. A, A, there's nothing else I can say. A, A, I totally just changed all of that. I don't even know if that's how the chorus goes. I'm so nervous. A politician after this, so if you're wowed by my people skills, I'm gonna put them to good use. It's not that I don't care about you, just that things got so complicated. Met somebody cute and funny, got each other, and that's funny. Hey, hey, I have something that I love long, long, but my friends keep on telling me that something's wrong. Then I met someone. And A, there's nothing else I can say.